Hi, it's Monique. I wanted to speak to you today about overcoming major obstacles to achieve major success. I created a documentary many years ago called 6150, and I drove across country 6150 miles looking for people that had overcome major obstacles to achieve major success, no matter what had happened to them. They'd had a dream or a vision, and they ended up accomplishing it, and now it's uplifting and helping mankind. And I've seen in my own life, soon after that documentary, that I had a huge health thing that I would go through for many, many, many years. And now that I've overcome that 14, 15 years later, I still am me. I have that drive in me to accomplish things that never went away. So I ask you, what is it inside yourself that you haven't done yet that you still want to accomplish? I promise you, just clear up what's blocking you, and it's still there waiting for you.